I bought this pill organizer in the hopes that it would actually, make me start taking my pills. But as you can see, this one is Sunday. This one on this side. I remembered it on Sunday. It is now Tuesday. And I kind of forgot. Now, don't worry for anyone who might be tuning in new. They're not like important pills that I absolutely that I absolutely have to take. It's literally just these. It's a magnesium tablet, a vitamin C, and then a little multivitamin right here. I've just been taking these to see if it helps me in any way. I don't know if it will. These are supposedly good for headaches, but I don't know. And these are for immune support, of course. And this is just kind of a little bit of everything. So, couldn't hurt. But I keep forgetting to take them. So I've moved the little fold-up table that was next to the futon next to the bed, and I'm gonna leave them on there and see if that makes a difference. I kind of doubt it. And there's a bunch of hair on the floor. Okay. God, shout out to having long hair that likes to fall out and then gets clumped up on the ground. At least when it gets clumped up, you can kind of pick it up a bit easier. So I'm gonna go ahead and move away from the PC because it's exporting right now. So it's kind of making a ton of noise. I don't want that in the background. I mean, it's still gonna be in the background, but it's not gonna be as loud over here. So today, guess what time I managed to get out of bed? Take a guess. Take a wild guess right now. If you said 8 a.m., you were wrong. That's when I woke up, but I wasn't out of bed until 9. But still, 9 a.m. 9 a.m. When do I ever get up at that time? So I was up and at 'em at 9. I went downstairs, I got some food. I ate the food. I made a coffee, and then I came back up here. I started working on some vlogs, which admittedly, I still haven't got done. They're one of the things that just finished exporting. I need to publish all of those, the ones that were due for today. But started editing them this morning, and then Sid and I have recorded for about 4 or 5 hours today. We did the Kirby's Dream Course multiplayer, and it was cool and fun and great and exciting. And then I've been editing it for the past few hours. I've edited a couple of episodes of it and worked on some more vlogs and stuff like that. But it was a ton of fun. We got all 8 episodes of it done. First one comes out tomorrow. And they're a ton of fun. And I hope that you go check them out over on the Let's Play channel. I'll leave a link to the playlist on a card, wherever the heck that ends up being. I guess it would be here? Would it be up here? I think it's up here. So yeah, go click that card, check out the Kirby's Dream Course multiplayer stuff. It should all be out by the time this video is out, all 8 episodes of it. So you can go check out that. It was a ton of fun to record, and it's the first time I've done an extended recording session like that with Sid of like just individual episodes like that. Because normally we're doing like Smash Sundays or a Thomas and Pals thing, or we're doing a reaction video or predictions video or a stream. But this was like 8 individual episodes, kind of like doing a collab channel recording, and especially since we were both playing the game too. So I don't know, it was just really fun experience, and we're gonna be moving on to doing Kirby Superstar shortly. We're gonna be discussing like when we're gonna get to record that over the course of the next couple of days, and hopefully we can get that done, and then I'll decide what I'm gonna do for my next Let's Play. Because I still haven't decided. Dream Course is going to be a total of about 24 episodes. I say about, it's going to be 24 episodes. So once those are out, that's going to be almost a month's worth of content right there. And then Superstar is probably going to be a bit shorter, honestly. I don't think it's going to be quite as long as that. But the point I'm trying to make is I thought I was going to have basically no time. I thought that these series were going to be super short, and I would only have like maybe a month to figure out what I want to do for my next project. But I'm going to have a little bit longer. But Dream Course is almost done, so I need to choose. I need to figure out what I'm doing next so that I can get the artwork made for it and start working on all of the assets that I need to make for a brand new series. And there's a few things that I've been considering. Sid actually asked me in the call earlier what I'm thinking about doing after these. And I've been thinking about finally setting up GameCube emulator on my Wii U and doing Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. I've also been thinking about doing Super Mario World, which would be another co-op, because you can do that as Mario and Luigi. That would be with Sid again. But I probably want to wait to do that so we can have a break from a collab project, you know? What was the other one I was considering? Splatoon. Splatoon and Splatoon 2. Probably back-to-back, doing the story modes, and then Splatoon 2 has the Octo Expansion DLC as well. So I've considered doing the story modes of those two. And then what was the other one? I had one other one that I had in mind to maybe do next, and I cannot remember what it was. Like, in the slide. What the heck was it? I don't know. I'm looking at my games, and I don't know. I want to do Super Mario 3D World, probably the Switch version, and I've had plans to do that game for a while. It's one of the only... It is the only 3D Mario that I haven't covered on the channel. And I've had a group chat made for years, at this point, probably just over a year, with people that I want to do that with, because, of course, it has online co-op now, so I can actually record that. But getting four people together for a project of that size is admittedly going to be a little bit tricky, so... that's one that I'll probably wait and fully record before even releasing the first episode, to be honest. What was it? What was the game? I can't remember. I named three games to Sid. Well, Splatoon 1 and 2, Thousand Year Door, and then I named one other one. And I cannot remember what it was. I would like to cover a Zelda game this year. Because I've never been a Zelda guy. I think it makes sense for me to actually try out a Zelda game as like a semi-blind Let's Play. And then I also want to do a Metroid game this year. Zelda game and a Metroid game and Thousand Year Door. Those are my three big ones that I want to do. Why can I not remember what the other thing was? I'll figure it out. I'll figure something out for what I want to do next, but... yeah, no dashing happened today. I've decided I'll do that tomorrow, because tomorrow is normally an off day. Today is normally an off day, and yesterday was the day that I was supposed to work, so I'll just make tomorrow, which is normally an off day, an on day. That makes sense, right? Anywho, I'm gonna go finish up this editing, and hopefully get to bed at a semi-decent time. I've been falling asleep super late. Like, I've been in bed at decent times, but I've been falling asleep ridiculously late, and it's been, like, completely destroying my sleep schedule, so I'm hopeful that I can get some decent sleep and maybe get up early again tomorrow. I don't know how I got up early today, but I sure did. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.